Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Lollipop Chainsaw, and what might be the finale. Oh god. Chocolate! Please? I knew it!
Otherwise, it'd be such a great gift. What? Your family sure is, exciting.
You know what, Nick? Yeah, 7 head. And you're being kind of a kid. Like, in all honesty. You're being a dick. What? What?
Yeah.
You know, if you were a little older, I might be attracted, but you're kind of... You're young. Considering the middle sister is 18. And you are the younger sister. Yeah!
You're already dead.
Ow! That is unfair. Oh! No! It's not what I wanted! Fuck! That is not what I wanted. I didn't want to use it. I was trying to aim the gun. Don't break my heart, Mickey! For real, please.
Every time I hear that wrecking ball, it freaks me out so much, I... Neck fart a little.
She's such a special voice.
All right, mine. I'm pretty sure there's no other secrets around here. Yeah. Whoop. Oh shit. Oh, looks like. Yeah!
What?
Yeah! Man, oh man! Woo! And again! And again! And how much you want to bet? Again! Nope, probably not, because I just... Oof! Oh wow, the wind's really blowing out there. I love your hair too! Little sisters are the worst! Apparently. Wait, okay, so then with triangle. Yeah! Okay, is it worth it? 232? Eh, let's look, anyways.
I wonder what they have.
There probably isn't a health thing for me. Nope, didn't think so. Let's check my skills. Butt attack. With her posterior. Okay, and threads. Date night! All right, here we go. With my butt. Yeah. Oh, is it gonna be one of those like can't exceed the weight limit thing? I think it might be. I'm assuming that's why it's post. Yep, okay.
Zombies don't slow it down.
If they do, I'll put them on my new disembowelment diet.
Yeah! Oh shit. You a heavy fuck. Is it weird that I have a slight issue with the fact that it's kilograms? I don't know why. I think it's because, you know, we don't do kilograms in America. I'm more used to the pounds. Ready? Okay. I now see why it wanted me to. Equip this. Yeah, now I can see why it wanted me to, or why it gave me that star. Come at me! Looks like they fell off. That works. God, look at that score, too. What now? Okay, there we go.
It's getting too
heavy. No! Shit. Owie.
I got us. Yay.
Yay.
Might be pushing it.
Okay. So that forced it, so there was nothing I could do.
Of my surroundings are so interesting to me right now.
I know.
You know what, Nick?
This is Asinine Juliet. I don't need to be here.
You're my moral support, Nick. You could do some cheers.
Rah, rah, it sucks being ahead. Fuck everything. Rah, rah, how's that?
Seriously, you know what, man?
It was terrible. But I bet you'll get better with practice.
Fucking, like, get over yourself. Whoa, hello. Ooh.
Ready?
Yeah. Yeah. Fuck yeah. All right. Woo.
You're awful good at this, Juliet. You sure you just took a pole dance class?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sensei Morikawa taught it. He also showed me some great lap dance moves.
What?
What? Lap dance moves. Did you not hear me? Lap dance. Yeah. 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 Off with your head. Whee! And whee! Fuck yeah! All of the coins! Oh wait, what was
these zombies are like the awfulest dancers ever.
Oh, this is awful. Oh my god, I can't unsee this. It's worse than when I walked in on my parents having sex.
Okay. Where's the other? There he is. Yeah! Knock him down. Yay! I did it. Okay. And whoop, wrong button. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And fuck this door. Fuck this door. Fuck that door. Owie. Ow, ow. Yeah, cut the cop in half. And her turn. Yeah. And now for the final cop. Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Yeah. Fuck you. Yoink. Ooh. Oh. Ugh, party on, bruh. Ah. Son of a bitch. Chink. Fuck. Oh, there we go. Jesus. Owie. Yeah, all right. That method's not working. Right. Fuck off. Come on, come on, come on. Nope, 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 nope. There we go. Whew. God, this is a long level. And, oh, I was gonna say fuck the gate, but, alright. Hello?
Julia, it's Rosalind. I just found a stray dog and it's so cute.
Yay!
Can you let me keep it? I hope so. I love it so much. Wait, never mind. The fucking thing just ran away.
God damn it. God, I love the music they pick for this. Oh, hello. Yeah! Oh, man. Yeah, okay. Making sure there's nothing around here.
I never thought I'd be saved by someone with such great tits.
Boy! God, that's a lot of coins. Whee! Why not?
Whoa. The final battle. This is.
Oh, I was right. It is the final battle. Damn, I didn't actually think I'd finish this game all in one day. And this is only, like, the 8th episode. Oops, I did that wrong. There we go. Yeah!
Awesome! Oh my god. If I had an ass, I'd be shitting all over everything right now.
Yeah! I want as many of those platinum coins and gold coins as I can.
I love you so much.
You know, it's really hard being a downer around you sometimes. It's like you bum out my bummer and trans.
Yeah!
Awesome! Form into something good, and I hate it!
You're adorable.
Woo! Give me that. Ah, oh, damn it, I wanted that. Dad!
Yeah, I see it. Hold on to something.
Here. Okay. What the fuck are you doing, dude? Oh, okay.
Well, that's it. I'll make sure you're protected from anything that gets in your way.
Well,
yeah.
Here I go.
Good luck to both of them. Nick, you may not be the guy I'd pick for my daughter, but you're obviously the guy she'd pick for herself. And she's always been a hell of a lot smarter than me.
Aw.
Thanks.
Jesus Christ, with that wind outside. Alright, well, if this is the final battle, Let's get everything. I don't know if this is... Yeah, it's just a regular one. Okay. And then... let's grab... that outfit. Now, do I want health and upgrades, or... no, let's get some new skills. Alright, so we'll go grab the cheapest. Holy crap. The holy chainsaw. Oh, I can't really afford anything else right now, so... it's gonna be it. Whee! Fingers. Man, it's really taking its time. There we go. Yeah, I made it.
This is incredible. Juliet, you actually made it. Fantastic.
You.
Me.
How did you do this? To our school. To the people we loved.
Ah.
Juliet.
Romeo. Oh. Damn. I like that motorcycle.
Look who it is. Mary Kate and Ashley.
Oh, Juliet. I've been getting so lonely since you've been wasting all my dark purveyors. Poor Lewis here is the only one left.
Okay, now I hear Sean Gunn's voice.
Ah, cocky little whore. I like that.
Bring it on, douchebag. I'm gonna F you.
Yeah.
Looks like we can make beautiful death together.
Yeah. Ching. Whoa.
I've got a feeling when I start playing, you're just gonna die.
Your screams of agony is his influence. Oh, oh.
You're not.
Bring it! You, Lewis. Not my bike. You cut him in half. No, my legs.
Keep up now. We gonna fly. You ready? Now let's go to the depths of hell.
Yeah. Oh God. Jesus Christ.
Sure, giant robot elephant doesn't even phase me anymore.
What? Nope. Wait, I want to give this a try. Nope.
Awesome.
You're so sexy,
Nick.
Oh, you're so sexy.
I love you, baby.
why they slaughtered all those elephants in Africa. Fuck them.
I'm just wondering if I... Oh, yeah, okay. No! Come on. Whoop. Finish him. Yeah. Uh-oh. Fucking A. Howie.
Here it comes. Watch out, Juliet.
No. Howie. God damn it. There we go. Yeah. Oh, did I do it?
This is the essence of elephant rock. Make sure you don't fall behind here, Doc. I'm having...
Wow.
Black Knight, you have no legs. Stop already.
Owie. Come on. Owie. Fuck. Near. Scree. God, he really is the final boss, huh? Whoa, God. I'll take the hits. Yeah, I'm willing to take the hits. I have enough lollipops.
Man, it's rude.
Come on. Owie. Yeah. Did I win? God damn it.
We're getting pumped, right? When's Ashton Kutcher gonna pop out?
When's Ashton Kutcher? Nice. Nice timely reference. Fucking A. Son of a bitch.
Watch out, Juliet.
Damn it. Whee! Oh, God damn it. Fuck. Okay, come on, please. Oh, yeah. Okay, if it did that, then I officially won. Rock and roll isn't here anymore. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah.
Explosions.
No.
Your turn, you whiny MySpace hair jerk.
Fantastic work, Juliet. You've done everything just as I hoped you would, start to finish. Thanks for your cooperation. Now the real deal is fulfilled.
What? What are you talking about?
You incredibly hot idiot. I told you, for the gates of hell to open, a ritual must be enacted. And you were part of it all along. I set this whole thing up, you fools! Now, the ceremony has been completed! Upon you had to sacrifice 5 pre-selected zombies, and they must utter the sacred words at the point of their deaths.
Shit.
Neas vita rege pro nefario coepto.
God damn it. Shit.
Why? Why are you doing all of this?
Because you're just like everyone else. You pretended to be different, but you're not.
What? Me?
Yes, Juliet, you, bitch.
Rude. Whoa. Wasted. What the hell?
This is the end. The real end to everything.
Oh, okay, sweet.
This school, this world deserves to be destroyed. It rejected me. It ridiculed me. So I'll make this rotten world even more rotten. Rot away. Rot away. Rot. 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 Rot.
Yeah, all right, so we get it. It's gonna rot.
Your eternal screams of horror will be my pop music.
Oh no, the sludge of doom. Oh, damn. Oh, God.
Oh, no!
Zombie of zombies. Killabilly.
It's the zombie of zombies. Killabilly.
Yesterday, I stubbed my toe. I was like, this is the worst day ever. Yeah, not quite.
Well, shit. Whoa. Oh, my God.
I love you, baby.
I love you, too. All right. Well, that's where I'm going to end this episode, because it looks like I got one more stage to do. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, maybe I'll be able to give you the view of the final boss. See you guys next time.